any citizens wishing to be heard?
My name is Dr. J.D. Miller. I'm a pastor here in Valdosta, Pastor Buell Temple Ministries at 1813 Northside Drive. The challenge, as has been stated before, the lack of sidewalks really causes people who walk through that neighborhood, the children that play there, the adults that are moving back and forth across that neighborhood, walk through the streets. Because of the high traffic in that area, it poses quite a hazard, quite a hazard, because the cars are traveling at high rates of speed. There are motorcyclists who are exhibitionists, and they come particularly on the weekends back and forth on Northside Drive, that particular area. And I am very concerned that there will be grave injury either to the pedestrians or the motorists on that street. And I would ask you to please consider. I understand that libraries are needed, but with the advent of the internet and the move toward a more wireless society, libraries, though they are great places, I learned to spend most of my youthful endeavors in the library, but people aren't using libraries that much, but they are walking. Please consider putting sidewalks in as soon as possible.